thanks to you, we may all be arrested.
No one's getting arrested. That's why I borrowed the money from Jeffrey. Plugged the hole. They see that the books are fine. Transfer the company. I pay back Jeffrey with interest. I make all of our investors whole, and what's left, we keep. At least we get to keep the house.
Everybody wins.
Yes.
If we sell the company.
It'll sell.
If I lie for you.
You don't have to lie. You didn't know about it. That's why I didn't tell you.
I'm the chief investment officer of this company. What do you think they're going to say at the deposition? She didn't know. They'll take away my brokerage license, failure to supervise you, my name in every paper and blog while I visit your
ass in jail. What do you want me to do? Did you want me to let our investors go bankrupt? Is that what you wanted? You wanted people to get really hurt.
What gives you the audacity to think that you can make other
people? No, because it's my job!
Job?
Yes.
It's illegal! It's illegal! And I am your partner!
You are not my partner! You work for me! That's right, you work for me! Everybody works for me!